Hi, I'm Melanie Hope Greenberg, and I'm going to be in the exhibition. I'm really excited about Drawn in Brooklyn, and one of the paintings I'm going to show is from my book, Mermaids on Parade, a book that I wrote and illustrated, and I'm going to be showing the cover illustration of this book. And the book is based on real life, real people that I know, and marching in a Brooklyn tradition called the Mermaid Parade that takes place in the summer. It's about, I think it's 28 years old this year. My process has to do with sketches, rough sketches. Then I make small storyboards. And that's to show me the sequence of the scenes as they go from page 4 to page 32. And then what I do is I have a light box, and once I'm finished with all my sketching and refining my sketches, I put the sketch on a light box and I trace it onto this watercolor paper, and then I begin to paint. I just don't paint out of the air. I've been experimenting with colors and contrasts for about a few months before I actually paint all the paintings for the books. A lot has gone on beforehand. I paint with gouache. It's a very thick watercolor that is opaque, so you cannot see the paper behind it. And I like gouache because it really glows. And the way I use my shadings is to make certain colors really pop and to glow and to have kind of a three-dimensional paper, cut paper look.